For the first time in my life, I am riding on a... So this is the diversion. Yeah, Shivpura Hanging Bridge diversion. Satodi Falls is 6 km and towards this if you will go, it's Shivpura Hanging Bridge. Correct. Yes, now we are enrouting Shivpura Hanging Bridge. I think they have put a layer of pebbles like these stones recently. Oh my god. Zabardast. This is some serious off-roading. I'm completely inside a jungle now. Enjoying it. Aa gaya. Kachra wala rasta aa gaya. Riding up will be a problem, I guess. I don't know whether it could make out, but this is very inclined and steep. And riding with luggage is easy, but I think it will be giving more pressure on bike. No network, no phone calls. Great man. Bit lucky that from last 2 or 3 days there is no rain, or else it would have been miserable. Only 4x4 can do this. It's not a cup of tea for cars. Your bumper will be gone. We are approaching Shivpura Hanging Bridge. Hanging Bridge?
Yes.
Wow. So this is Shivpura Hanging Bridge for you guys. And I have been obstructed by severe. चलो मैं रिकॉर्डिंग आरंभ में लेनी बैटरी राउंड मारी कैसे फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन माय लाइफ आई एम राइडिंग ऑन अ हैंगिंग ब्रिज. वाओ द फीलिंग इज अमेजिंग. नाउ ओवर. नाउ आई विल टेक अ यू टर्न. Must ride place for every biker. You'll see how straight it is. I'll be doing it slowly now. Enjoy the cool breeze. I think water is much deep. Bahut gehra hoga yahan pe pani. Wow. You need to come here to experience this. Video dekhna sufficient nahi hai. Yes, we did it. Yes. Okay, heading back, starting back. Now the big challenge, the riding up. Oh, this one will be tough. Let's do it. Saddle bag, adds up to fluent torque of Karizma. Now I'm in second gear. It's going good. I thought it's going to be a challenge for this bike, but wow, wonderful. I say like Gaurav, Ozzy, Druba, Jugga, you should come to this place.
Hope you guys have liked my vlog. So please don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly subscribe my channel to encourage and support me. My next vlog will be on the enchanting Satodi Fall. So until then, stay tuned. See you soon. Bye bye.